Look what we got! We got this awesome sandbox. And it's like two parts, so you can use it, or one for sand and one for a pool, or like to top it off. Hey, somebody press the button. There's nobody here.
Back.
Yes, we're going up.
Back.
Good morning, everyone. So I'm eating my oatmeal. It's just all over the news that Brazil lost from Germany. Brazilian people are so sad, and it's really bad. They have never been humiliated this much. So, and we had a good sleepy, huh? Don't we? Didn't we? That's what I thought. So, and mommy is still working, and we're gonna have to wait from 11 till 1. Oh, that's my phone. Where is it? No! No, it's only 8 o'clock. It's real early because this man woke up at 7:20. So I have to wait here for a package for Logan's party to arrive with things for his mustache bash. And then afterwards we're going to Goose, huh? We're going to get you a shell where you can put sand in it for the garden to play in it.
Yay!
Want to say something to the camera?
Papa.
Okay. And something else?
Look.
Okay, really?
Look.
Oh. Is that what you mean?
Look.
Okay.
Look.
So we're on our way to Goes. The package arrived with the balloons and the little flaggies for his birthday. Yay! And now we're on our way, but it's so bad weather. It's like raining all day. And hopefully, well, my best friend, he is in the, how do you call it? He got like this fabric where they dry grass for to make food for animals. And he's like always busy with the weather. And he said, no, after Thursday it's gonna be sunshine, it's gonna be great weather, so you don't have to worry about anything. But we do have another problem because the trunk the lock doesn't work, so I have to order a new lock or have to look where I can get one. Maybe off some trash place or something from an old Citroën. So that's why, I know mommy, please don't be mad, but Mr. Snuggle is in the front! Say
Oh,
normally you say Good jobby! So yeah, we're on our way and we're gonna grab you a sandbox with some toys and then some beer for the party, because at the Agri Market the beer is on sale, so that's quite nice. So yeah, on our way we go, and there we are in the parking lot. Oh no, and daddy forgot to bring his jacket, so I'm only wearing a vest. That's not nice, huh? And one other thing that went bad is his zipper broke. You know the thing? Let me see. This thing fell off his vest. So now we can't close it. No, buddy. First button. Look what we got. We got this awesome sandbox, and it's like two parts. So you can use it, or one for sand and one for pool, or like to top it off. Hey, Somebody press the button. There's nobody here.
Bah.
Yes, we're going up. And we're on our way back.
Bah.
And it's still raining like crazy.
Bah.
Right?
Yeah.
And we got your pool. And it was so, it was a disaster again, because the trunk still can't open, so I had to climb in under the trunk, and then I couldn't fix it, I couldn't open it, and Logan was like, angry, and almost started crying, and I was like, buddy, wait, it's almost done, because it only fits through the trunk, it couldn't fit through a door. So that was terrible. And then we went to the Agri Market. Oh, wait a minute. We went to the Agri Market to shift gear. to get some beer. So we got some beer for the boys. And some baby biscuits. And some coffee milk for in the coffee. Some cream by milk. Coffee milk. And what else did we got? No, that was about it. And now I'm just gonna leave it in the car because it's raining like crazy. And yeah, it's too bad. So there we are again. Mr. Logan is ready for bed. Right? So, it's, oh, my hair looks, oh, huh? Light goes on, puts on automatic. So it's been an exhausting day. We went to Goose to get the groceries and stuff, and today is the half finals, so it's the Netherlands versus Argentina. So hopefully we're gonna win. I think we got a good chance, only though some of the players, like Van Persie, had like stomach problems, and Ron Vlaar had problems with his knee, and Nigel de Jong also some problems with his
hey! What do you got? Do you also got any problems?
So weird. So yeah, let's see. And some of my friends are coming over. Two of them. Chan, Peter and Pim. And yeah, we'll see. And then mommy's gonna be home at 10:30. I think almost at the end of the first round. So we'll see. Okay. Say goodnight. Good night, night. Good night. So, we're in the bed. And mommy is finally home.
Yeah. I'm so tired right now.
Yes, we're gonna end the vlog up here, guys. Mm-hmm. And it's too bad, but we lost the finals. The half final.
Cheers. It was sad.
Also, because of penalties.
Yeah. God, your night is bright.
Yes. Okay, so good night, guys.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Like 5 days, I guess. Tomorrow is chicken and tomato day, so I need a few of these. And there's some like regular chicken, I need that. And then I put regular chicken on a skewer, I guess. And that's for raw for tomorrow. I'm bringing mine.